Come on, get a swing. runaway train. Still I pray that tomorrow would be right as rain. Of a beautiful calm. Can you see this disguise fading to a resolve? And there it goes, my innocence. What gathering up a couple of mine. And here I lie with words to swear. Something more than the world out there, there, the world out there.
My innocence. Keep it going, boys.
Hi there, Sacramento. We're Collective Soul from Atlanta, Georgia. How you doing? It's always special to play here, but it's really, you can sit down. It's okay. I'm going to talk for a second. Sit down. Make yourself comfortable. How much did y'all pay for the gold chairs? You don't know? Dean gave them to you for free. Anyway, it's a special night for us, like I said, being in Sacramento, but right here on drums, Mr. Johnny Rabb grew up right here. It's a homecoming, baby. I don't know what y'all have in the water, but that's one hell of a man. So you heard the first song you ever heard about Collective Soul, so I got to tell you a quick little story. When Elvis Presley passed, he owned two homes. He owned Graceland, of course, we all know, in Memphis, but he owned one in Palm Springs also. That was his getaway from all the craziness, and he spent his last Thanksgiving, his last Christmas, his last birthday there. And he actually made his last three gospel records in this house. So he kept it real secret. Nobody knew. And about 5 years ago, we became friends with the owners of it. Like, nothing had been done with it. Nothing has changed since 1977. Like, no furniture, nothing. So I called the guys up, and we had January off this year, and I was like, y'all want to go to Elvis's house and make a record? And they were kind enough to let us just invade. You know, we staged it, so it was really amazing. We did 20 original songs, two Elvis covers, documented the thing. CMT came in with some country artists to document it, and we did 6 shows and 5 photo shoots, all in 29 days, which is moving. But truly the most important part of the whole story is that I'm the only man that's ever slept in Elvis Presley's bedroom. Now, I was on a blow-up mattress from Walmart, but I don't give a shit. I was in Elvis Presley's bedroom. So with that being said, we'd like to present you 2 songs that we recorded out there. Like I said, we did 20. But we're going to present you 2 right now just so we get used to it. And the record will be out next year. It's called Here to Eternity. So this one's called Mother's Love. We'll be right back. same wherever I stumble without you. You heard something brand new, and thank you for your patience and listening. I really appreciate it. We appreciate that. Thank you so much. So I think we should go back to this decade of the 90s and do a song from that decade. This is from 1997. Good Lord. What happened to the years? What happened to the years? All right, here we go. We'll be right back. So we'll move forward a couple albums from there.
Hi, absolutely.
It's one of my favorite songs we've done.
I really like this song.
I was listening to Judas Priest a lot at the time. And I presented the song to the producer at the time. He goes, dude, that's Judas Priest. I said, give me 5 minutes. I'll rearrange it somehow. I'll make it work. So to me, if truth be told, to me, this is the greatest divorce tune ever written. You know y'all been there. You've been there. You know you've been there. You've been there. We're 3 out of 5 on the stage up here. We're running 60%. This is called Better Now.
Rap, Johnny Rap, Johnny Rap, Johnny Rap, Johnny Rap, Johnny Rap, Johnny Rap.
Two times, and after that, it's all yours. All right? ladies and gentlemen. That's what you call a lead guitarist. And he goes by the name of Mr. Jesse Triplett. You met him earlier. Hometown hero right here. The one, the only, Mr. Johnny Rab. Back here on bass, background vocals, band director, Mr. Will Turpin. And over to my left, to your right, my younger brother, my best friend on rhythm guitar, Mr. Dean Rowland.
Thank you.
So like I said earlier in the set, we are from the state of Georgia, except this crazy cat back here is from the state of California. But we grew up with just great musical history in the state of Georgia that was very inspirational to us. You start with Little Richard, man. To me, one of the founding members, I mean, Helm Elvis, Jerry Lee Lewis, kings of rock and roll, man. There's no king, I think there's kings. You know, you had Otis Redding. We had Ray Charles. We had the Allman Brothers. And it just kept growing from there. You had Indigo Girls, B-52s, Black Crowes. But there was one band that started in the early 80s that kind of opened the door, especially for a band like us, that people started paying attention to the music in Georgia. So we'd like to present you one of their songs. This is called The One I Love by R.E.M. So, we're gonna get real dirty here. Real dirty, real quick, all right? Okay, I'm gonna do it. We're gonna do it. You're gonna be a part of it. You ready? All right. Let's go back to the 90s. Let's give them some, boys. Woo!
tasting perfection. Forgive me, dear, for my misdirection. As I
into people singing. Y'all sing this one with me.
Yeah.
God bless you. God bless California. God bless America.